Defense wins championships. This individual works as hard, if not harder, than anybody else on our team to improve his game overall. But especially on the defensive side, he was definitely more of an offensive player, but we got a hold of him. As a sophomore this year, a lot of times we put him, when he came into the game, we put him on the other team's best player, which is about the best compliment I could give anybody, any player. So our steals leader this year, Zach Smith. Our last individual award,
our District 4 Sportsmanship Award, should be self-explanatory. Our male winner can be seen both on the basketball court or on the cross-country course, yelling out words of encouragement and offering a helping hand to teammates and opponents alike. He's a two-sport athlete who has been recognized in his first 2 years as a two-time NTL First Team All-Star and two-time All-Region All-Star. Twice named the NTL Sixth Man of the Year. Our male PIAA Sportsmanship Award goes to Zachary Smith.
Right in.